I ordered these 212th animated clone helmets from the Clone Wars show off Brinkling because they were on sale, but I only ordered 8 to see how they look, and if they turn out good, then I'm going to keep on ordering them. So what you need to make a Phase 2 animated clone is one Phase 1 animated clone, but it doesn't have to be animated, but it'll be better because it will match, but these clones usually go around for $12. Secondly, you will need the Phase 2 animated 212th clone helmets, which usually go around for $3 to $4. This method is pretty cheap compared to other options like Clone Army Customs, and the finished product looks really good. The only reason I got the LEGO Phase 2 Animated 212th helmet is because it is one out of the four of the only Phase 2 animated clones that ever got released. It only came out in one set and has the least amount of printing of the four, which means it'll be easier to erase. So the plan is to erase the printing off this helmet so it looks exactly like a normal Phase 2 animated clone helmet. And if anyone would like to try this, I would recommend using these helmets because it's the cheapest out of the four and has the least amount of printing, which will make it easier for you to erase. You can also use any other methods you want to get the printing off. And if you guys have any suggestions, please tell me, because this eraser took me 5 minutes to erase the entire printing off the clone helmet. I'm not gonna lie, I contemplated buying these Phase 2 Clone Army Custom helmets instead of the 212th ones, but personally I thought the 212th ones ended up looking better and they're real LEGO. Alright, after erasing the print off the helmet, get your Phase 1 clone torso and legs and put the new helmet on. It does look like a normal Phase 2 animated clone. The only thing that is missing is leg printing, but I'm fine with that. But if you guys want some for your figure, just buy the legs off Bricklink. Anyways, that's how you make a cheap animated Phase 2 clone trooper that looks sick as hell. Thank you for watching, and subscribe if you like LEGO Clone Wars Time Motions, because I will be releasing some very soon, maybe with these new figures. But anyways, thank you for watching and have a good day.